December 29th at the Denver Convention Center, 1323 Champa Street. Hours 10 a.m. to 6 p.m. daily.
Where are you going?
Out to buy a bed.
What kind of bed?
Well, you know, a bed.
Have you considered a Big Sur water bed?
Big Sur?
Big Sur has over 30 beds priced under $400.
Really?
The Victorian 2 with glass curio cabinets and etched mirror is $279.99. Or the California Rose with multicolored mirror and covered doors is $329.99. Big Sur water beds, 25 giant showrooms including 5150 North Federal and I-225 in the Valley next to Levitt's.
Happy Hanukkah from Channel 4. From the beautiful Rocky Mountains and scenic Heritage Square in Golden, Colorado, Aurora First Assembly of God presents The Joyful Sounds of Christmas.
Oh, come on, ye faithful, you lovers, come sing and cry from the mountains a call to come worship the coming King. Come praise him with music and honor him with dance. Behold, he comes quickly and he carries his reward in his hand. Hallelujah! Let every creature sing hallelujah! Hallelujah! Let every creature sing hallelujah! Hallelujah!
Christmas is coming, and it's the time of children again. Wide-eyed wonders, whispered secrets, greens and wreaths, creches and candles, cards at the door, carols in the air, snowflakes on hot chimneys, and questions parents can't answer. Why don't dogs laugh? Why is snow cold? Why is Jesus' birthday? Oh, let us old ones be like children again. My favorite pastoral poet, Robert Raines, expresses it well. Christmas is the time for children. Oh, it's for everyone, but especially the kids. God performed the greatest miracle of all time through a child. And children are just naturally attracted to Bethlehem. Quiet moments around a manger, wondering at the wonder of it all, and joy. Happy children and Christmas go together.
Christmas is a time for children, happy faces all aglow.
Children like to have a birthday party. The little baby Jesus was a kid, you know.
All around the world, kids understand the reason for the holiday. To know that it's the way it's supposed to be.
That Christmas is for children like you and me.
For children like you and me.
You and me.
Candy, cookies, pie, and cake.
Christmas is for children.
Yummy's mom would bake.
Christmas is for children.
Snow and snowmen, Christmas trees, socks and presents, carols and wreaths.
Mistletoe with lots of holly, it's a reason to be jolly.
But one thing I'd like to say, Jesus Christ is born today.
That's the reason I'm so happy,
knowing that it's Christmas. Christmas is a time for children, happy faces all aglow.
Children like to have a birthday party. The little baby Jesus was a kid, you know.
All around the world, kids understand the reason for the holiday. To know that it's the way it's supposed to be.
That Christmas is for children like you and me.
For children like you and me.
They saw the star, they rejoiced with exceeding great joy. Hello, it's Christmas again, and we're celebrating from beautiful Heritage Square in Golden, Colorado. I'm Howard Cummings, Aurora First Assembly of God, and we're bringing you this extraordinary greeting as our special gift to the season. I think you'll enjoy our time together. We'll be singing some of your favorite Christmas songs. You've already met some of our very special children, and we'll be talking about the star. Actually, God's star. I hope you'll stay with us for the full 30 minutes. Let's go outside now and join the joyful sound in the square. You're listening to a dulcimer from the Woods and Things shop operated by craftsman Don Bunger, whose specialty is hand-carving these ancient instruments from Bible times. Actually, the dulcimer is about the same as it's always been, a sort of inexpensive harp. Who knows, but the young shepherd boy David may have played one like this, and it's entirely possible that the shepherds on Judean hills that night had one in their hands. Try to imagine this little instrument playing softly while overhead millions of stars twinkled. God put a special star in the sky, accompanied by music and lots of lights. Christmas is a time for lights.
the colors as we celebrate a Christmas all aglow. Christ is born this very day. Celebrate in bright array. May the lights across our heavens glisten in beauty rare. Burning, blazing in the sky, bringing praise to God on high. Christmas lights, the splendor of Christmas lights. Christmas lights for all the world to
the star that shone so bright that night, leading wise men on their way, was only there to point them to the place where the real star lay.
Hope was born. Oh,
When God staged the drama of the incarnation, he set it up so that no age could effectively tamper with it. Every year, frustrated people challenge what they call the religious connotations of the season. The creche on a postage stamp is deemed offensive. Lawsuits challenge the nativity scene in public places, and children in the schools are told it's all right to sing the traditional Christmas music as long as you don't mention Jesus or get too religious. Then some church organization launches a crusade to keep Christ in Christmas. Well, how do you take Christ out of Christmas? It's more than a simple religious issue. It's life. Christmas starts with a birth, revolves around a person. And you can't separate persons and history. It's like celebrating Lincoln's birthday without the Gettysburg Address. Christmas, in its simplest form, is a celebration of Emmanuel, God in man. It's a recognition of the most stupendous birth in history. How can you celebrate someone's birthday and ignore him? Well, God saw to it that this Bethlehem event would be remembered. He personally staged the drama, hung the star in the sky to catch the attention of the whole world, and he guaranteed that history would never forget that the real star of the event was his son. This Jesus, under constant attack by those who oppose him and dearly loved by those of us who know him, will be heard. Choirs sing about him, preachers reserve their best for the season, and every shopping mall in America will testify that his birth lights up more cash registers than any person in history. A miracle star guided men to his birthplace. But don't forget, he is the real star of the event, prophesied as the bright and morning star. Well, during the French Revolution, it was determined to abolish everything religious and anything that reminded people of God. One night, a man was loudly proclaiming to an old French farmer that everything will be abolished. He said, "We'll abolish the churches, the Bibles, the priests. We'll remove everything that reminds people of religion." The old farmer chuckled, pointed up to the stars in the sky, and said, "I was just wondering how you'll manage to get them down." Jesus is here to stay. It's his season. You can reject him, or you can accept him. But you really can't ignore the star. I hope you'll allow the star to shine in your life this season. You can find him if you look. There's still time for worship and adoration if you take it. And the star still shines in our day if you make your heart the manger. That's what my message is about. That's what you can discover. I hope your Christmas is joyous. I'm Howard Cummings. Good night. Merry Christmas.
Oh, come on, ye faithful, ye lovers, come sing and cry from the mountains the call to come worship the coming King. Send out on your trumpets a call to all men to come to his temple and with solemn reverence to worship him. Hallelujah.
Aurora First Assembly of God is located at 11001 East Alameda Avenue in Aurora, Colorado. We invite you to join Pastor Howard Cummings and the Aurora First family for worship each Sunday at 8:15 a.m., 10:50 a.m., and 6 p.m. Now,
on behalf of Pastor Cummings and the Aurora First Assembly, this is Craig Clark wishing you and yours a very joyous Christmas. The following businesses have provided sponsorships for the preceding program, The Joyful Sounds of Christmas. Aurora Huddleston Plumbing. Labus Rubber Stamp and Seal. More Than Floors. Mountain Man Nut and Fruit Company. And Sugi's Coffee Shop.
Feels as good as love.
Of the leading monthly relief products, you know how many are formulated to relieve the three problems so many of us have? Only one. Pamprin. So for real relief from cramps, water gain, and simple monthly tension, get Pamprin.
Take a sheet of Reynolds.